I'm gonna finish my scavenger hunt. I'm gonna finish my scavenger hunt. Now we're going for a ride. Right, nothing like the stopping power of a 44 Magnum with a silencer that can't hear you pop a nuggie. Don't ask me, I'm special. That's my mom. I'm special. There's gonna be some zombies over here, though. I have a feeling there's gonna be some zombies here. There's one. There's a big boy. Oh shit. Get away from me, fat. Why are you so damn big? I will stick you with every arrow I got. Both of you. Oh, you're good. I ain't got no more arrows. Shit, man. You dirty move. Oh shit. Like, fuck. Son of a. Big ass zombies, I'll tell you what. Should have pulled out my carbine. Oh, this is my thing, wasn't it? Well, that's gonna be fun to get back, huh? Dang. It's low stamina stuff for the trait. Kinda sucks. Not gonna lie, but we'll get through it. We'll get that big guy down. Not mistaken, he think my carmine is. My assault weapon is over there. My armor light rifle is over here. And I think he might still be over there. Yeah, I think so. So let's. Let's drop that wagon quick. I just didn't want him to destroy the wagon because that's got a lot of stuff in it, you know? Oh, was it not in here? It's not in here. Let's at least put that on. Don't even really have a weapon in here, do I? Sheesh. Let's. Let's just be for all for nothing. I wouldn't call that nothing, huh? Two hiking bags already? I would think that's pretty good, huh? Shoot, there's a zombie. I can't even see it. Put these on just for. Oh shit, that's right. That's we got my kicks. I'm mad now. I'm mad as hell now. Got a messed up AA room. I don't have any shit. Shit, 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 shit. Guess we're fighting this one. Alright, time to go around you. See ya. He's gonna be right next to my stuff. Where's that big bastard at? Hey, this is a big spawn. Take care of this little zombie over here real quick. Unless he went back and went away. Right. Yeah, let's go back in. See what we can get. There should be some good stuff in here. If I can open any of the damn doors. I'm guessing it's the only you can only check the ones that are open already. Are you kidding me? Okay, something's gonna happen here. Swap those out. Now let's pull some of this stuff out to make room for the other bags. First things first is this one. Yeah. Things first. It's in this one. Okay, there's some stuff in there. I'm not really worried about it too much because I got all that shit to worry about. I have too many bags to swap this one out for that. That's the full one I didn't leave. Yeah, okay. I'll slowly take everything back out. Make room for some more bags, because this is going to get ridiculous. Is that everything? Okay. Okay. Take one of those. Yeah, one of those all you bats and put that up there. Water's gonna go in there, and I'll take a wall right over there. This bag can go in. Dude, this is. That's crazy. You guys see all the bags I got? That's crazy. It's the first room. Nothing in here that's good or anything clever? No? Okay. First room cleared. Okay, let's trigger that. I will take that helmet and a little heartbeat to help it coordinate. I don't know if I really want any of this stuff because, well, forgot to clear that other one, didn't I, in the other room? Check that. I'll go back and get that in a minute. More tradables. You guys cannot believe how much bad luck I had the last time before I fixed my OBS and stuff. It was crazy. Just all bad luck all day. Well, I'm glad I got it fixed. Dirty magazine day. Dirty magazine day. I should hit it back up. I don't know though. You're doing so good. You hear that? I hear somebody hitting something. Like a door. Don't want to push my luck. There are so many more rooms I could be doing. It's crazy. Where's this zombie at? See the stairwell? Okay. You want to come in? Games like, haven't you had enough? These guys back light, real light, like nothing. Damn. You know what? Just gonna eat that one. Oh my goodness. Foolish. Empty. Empty. Okay, so I still got two whole bags empty. Except for I can put another military bag in here too. I think the game's like, no, you got too much stuff. You don't get nothing, though. You don't get nothing. You don't get nothing. I don't know if I'm gonna keep all this stuff in my base. It's like hotel hell in here. Ooh, hello. Got that whole Desert Storm fit. That shit. Look at my drip. Got that military drip now. Oh shit. We got a that shit. You think they'll see me coming? Damn. I got that one bag left. I am getting a bunch of stuff in here. This is such a good idea to come here and where my cart would be, you know what I mean? Through all these books to see if any of them were actually, well, I mean, they're all good, but you know what I mean, like if I need them all. Jesus, I think I'm definitely going to need another book in the box. It's so weird that I haven't found a weapon yet. Oh my god. That's a tandrip. Got the whole Desert Storm look. Damn. Magic I am. I'm on limited space right now.
Or mage.
Let me go check this out. Very good.
Next one. Look at all these crappy little peasant bags. Peasant bags. These bags are for peasants. I think it's time to pull up my last one. The last bag. Many books I got. Crazy. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Unless I find another bag. Unless I find another bag. Everything is full. That's crazy. Never thought we'd come over here and get this much. I mean, we got stomped on by the big guy, but it was worth it. It was definitely worth it. I think we got to get out of here and go back to the town. Get some tradables. I don't even know if I. Oh my goodness. Tradables for days. Look at all these tradables. Crazy. Okay. All right. Oh my goodness. Jesus. All right, what the hell am I supposed to do with these? All right, what am I going to put this in? Turn around this way, I guess. Oh my goodness. It's definitely. I can't turn this down though. You know what I mean? Like, I can't. I can't turn this down though. That's five. Five bags. Hiking bags. Five. I don't even have room for this stuff. I'm gonna have to empty these. This is crazy. I need that. Five. That's crazy. I have so many bags that I'm actually going to lose a military bag. I I've never had this problem before. That is crazy. I can't even fit these in here. I'm losing at least one military bag. And I'm still checking for more. Because you never know. You never know what else you're going to find. That's crazy. I've died more in season 3, but I mean, I don't think we've found combined this many hiking bags last season. There's a full on military jacket right there. Dude, there's so many books. It's crazy how much stuff there is. This hotel is probably the best place so far I've gotten for stuff. That's a nice backpack, but it's not going to do anything for me. That's some crazy stuff, man. Jesus. Oh my goodness, another military bag. Two more military bags. I can't believe I haven't found a weapon yet. Alright, let's see what we got. 2, 3, 4. Damn. If anybody wants to know, I already know there's stuff laying on the ground, but as you can see, I don't have room for any of it. This is crazy. This is just gonna stay on me for enough. Oh, I can't carry this antique wagon? Oh, that sucks. You know what that means? Everybody back in my inventory. I'm not leaving this behind. I don't think there's a way out that way. So Big Bertha's not over here. I wish I could just should have brought the repair kit, put it in that car, and just I just didn't have the room. Now I got room for days. We're gonna get that car. I'm telling you. We are going to get that car. Anybody wants to know where that hotel is? It's right here on the map in C6. Very good. So far, one of the best places I've felt for backpacks in the whole entire game. Shit, that's a fast way to get to it, huh? Get right to the car through this way. Hell yeah. Pick up traffic. Oh yeah. Everyone's dead. We'll peek it into day four. Better go to sleep, huh? Well, guys, day three was tragic and successful. Beyond successful. Wildly successful, I would have to say. So many bags, so little time. I mean, day four, we could really focus on getting a zombie, little zombie pad built. Like, that was wild. That was crazy. Never thought.
Yeah, should we put this away? Look at this stuff. That's crazy.
This is all for one haul.
Is my car almost dead? Ooh. Okay, it's only 5 points.
I just wanted to take care of those bags to get them out of here.
Guess those planks are gone for good, huh? Alright, guys. It's been a great night three. Day three, night three. See you on the flip side.